Postrogaj, Diachenko, clear favourites. The noise subsides just a little bit. The final, the men's K2, 200 metres. And away they go, and Russia again away so powerfully. You can see them there in the first three or four strokes. And Cochrane, Furnell going in lane one. They were asking for a bit of noise, and they've set off well. But Heath and Schofield leading at the moment for Great Britain. Then Postrogaj and Diachenko come through for Russia. They are so strong, so powerful. Heath and Schofield second at the moment, just ahead of Belarus. But it's the Russians powering away. There is nobody going to catch them here. It's Postrogaj and Diachenko. Heath and Schofield just hanging on to silver at the moment. Russia with the gold, silver to Belarus. Great Britain get the bronze for Liam Heath and Johnny Schofield. A fine effort, but my word, Yuri Postrogaj and Alexander Diachenko, they dominated the heats, the semi-final, and they have blown away the field here in the final of the men's K2 200 metres. Russia are the champions, Belarus get the silver, and Great Britain get the bronze.
And what champions they are. As you said, they dominated through the heats, dominated through the semi-finals, and I said, did they have more to give? And I think they just demonstrated they did, as they just blew the field away on that last part. Fantastic champions, but what a fantastic result as well for Great Britain, the bronze medal.
Well, the paddle of Schofield has given up the ghost. Johnny Schofield in the back there, and Liam Heath, Heath from Guildford and Schofield from Clitheroe up in Lancashire. They take the bronze medal. Russia, though, my goodness me, they were imperious.